said, and I'm going to tell you how to draw a May Fox. First, we're going to do the ears. Nice little sharp ears, okay? Then another sharp ear, but remember to go in there. You can do all sorts of creatures, but remember, I'm doing a fox today. It doesn't matter what size you do, but yeah. Have you got any pets? I do. Stop it. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.